sonido.
Wrestler has been trying to get a name for himself.
Weighing in at 241 pounds, Thomas Jones.
He does not have an FW contract, but maybe tonight he can sway the judges and maybe pull one here if he can get one over on old Aaron Wade. Oh, what's he doing here? Thomas Jones running in the ring. Oh, he's trying to gloat to the crowd, but Aaron Wade grabs him. Massive move there by Aaron Wade, going straight for the attack. Aaron Wade now stomping on the head. Thomas Jones. Oh, he went to attack Thomas Jones, but Thomas Jones wasn't able to pull it off there as he was attacked. And now, oh, Aaron Wade, oh, super kick to the head. Aaron Wade now is the one on top, but Thomas Jones looking for a comeback. He tried to close on, but quickly brought to his back by a drop kick. Aaron Wade now stomping at the body of Thomas Jones. Oh, super kick! Reversal by Thomas Jones. Oh, Thomas Jones missed with the drop kick. You know, he's green, so can't be too careful in there. Thomas Jones need to learn some more. Thomas Jones now just getting the ever living stuff beat out of him here. Thomas Jones trying to come back to his feet. Aaron Wade quick to him. Aaron Wade went to do something, but Thomas Jones able to. Oh, but not for long, as he's planted right on his head. Aaron Wade just destroying old Thomas Jones. Thomas Jones now is back at the one. A one count. Thomas Jones able to get up after a one. Aaron Wade just attacking. Oh, look at that, right across the forehead of Thomas Jones. Aaron Wade playing mind games. He's taunting with the boy. Oh, he's looking to finish him off here. Massive maneuver, could that be it? Two count, Thomas Jones kicked out. Thomas Jones able to reverse out of the submission hold. Thought he was going to tap there, but he got out of it. Thomas Jones looking for his finisher and a nice DDT. Two count. Thomas Jones kicks out. Aaron Wade kicks out. Thomas Jones now looking to size him up. Aaron Wade. Oh, reverse. He went for a super kick reverse. Thomas Jones able to finally get one over on old Aaron Wade there to kind of get himself a break. Oh, but it didn't last for long. Thomas Jones wasn't quick enough. Aaron Wade now just beating down Thomas Jones. Super kick. Oh, nice suplex. Thomas Jones is giving it his all here. Two count. Thomas Jones kicked out at two. Could this be it? Can he reverse? It looks like it's all over, running knee. And there it is. The win goes to Aaron Wade. incredible match. Thomas Jones stepped it up there towards the end, but he was no match for that maneuver right there, and Aaron Wade pulled the victory.
Here is your winner, the Idol, Aaron Wade.
That's an incredible first match. Here we go.
On the way to the ring.
The last show.
At a combined weight of 500 pounds. Billy Ray Dog. And the Destroyer, Damian Blackwell. American Alpha.
Sorry, as they have the pay-per-view, you're going to see these two fight their competitors here tonight. And one another team.
Well, I hear the devil call.
And those guys will go on.
What he's doing, I can't stop.
As champions. As whoever the winner is. Now, moving on here. This match right now. They're going to fight the champions. Tag team versus tag team. 2-on-2. Here, right now, live.
And their opponents.
Hershey, Pennsylvania.
50 pounds, the Big Daddy, and the Giant.
That's it out for social media. Weekend, Canadian Stampede has an official song, Dreamin' of Angels, by Siren Siresia, Convict, Ghetto Bear, and Miscellaneous. It'll be playing all over the arena, and it'll be our entrance music for the pay-per-view, but here we go, Billy Ray Dog taking on Big Daddy. Drops a knee there. Big Daddy Patty pretty much having his way with Billy Ray Dog at this point. Maneuver there. He's dropped all his weight. And here he goes with a swing. Throwing Billy Ray Dog. Big Daddy pretty much keeping Billy Ray Dog on his side of the ring and trying to stay on top of him. Oh, but Billy Ray Dog fighting out. He's trying to get over to Damian Blackwell. Still got to get over and get the tag, and he does. Blackwell's in. We got to talk about what happened before this. So, before this team came together, the Alphas, this dominating force that have earned themselves a title shot this Sunday. At Canadian Stampede, Damian Blackwell came up to me and he said, "Boss, I don't really know what I'm doing here anymore. I have a good friend named Alex King that would probably be better suited for your company." And I said, "Okay," and I was about to bid him. Oh, and a stop there by Brian Jackson. I was about to bid him his farewell. Brian Jackson looking to end it on Blackwell. Probably wished he took that exit about now. Massive jackhammer. Blackwell looking to get the tag, but Jackson ain't gonna let it happen. But that's when Billy Ray Dog approached Blackwell. And Billy Ray Dog had been on a search for a partner, and Blackwell was looking for a quest, was looking for a reason to stay. They came together, and you see them here tonight fighting champions, but oh, and a reversal there by Blackwell. That's a knee strike by Blackwell. And that's it. Kiss of death. Could be over here. Everything fades to black once you hit that. And here we go. Oh, Brian Jackson off the back. Brian Jackson looking for a choke slam, and he pulls it off. Here we go, Brian Jackson looking to finish it! Billy Ray Dog didn't even budge, he had faith in his partner. But, another stomp! The Invasion have had control most of this match. Oh. Stomp party. They're trying to get back in the game here. Kick into the corner, and that's to finish it off. Billy Ray Dog going for the pin. Blackwell, oh, he tried to stop it, but he got caught in the crossfire. Blackwell rolling out of the ring, referee down. Billy Ray Dog trying to keep the momentum that his team has built, but looks like it's being took from him here. Looks like they're mocking their opponents. Dropkick! Looking to finish him. Billy Ray Dog kicks out after one. And open. The crowd is going crazy. Oh, DDT! One count. Billy Ray Dog trying to turn this around. I don't think it's going to happen against big old Brian Jackson, but oh no. Massive kick there. But it sent him right into his teammate. And I don't think Big Daddy's seen it. Fine Buster. Big Daddy's looking for the splash. Oh, sorry. Different move there. I think It's an homage to Taste My Rainbow, former S&W talent for Blackwell, fighting out of the corner, trying not to be done here. Blackwell reverses. Big Daddy reverses. Big Daddy throwing him back to his corner. Yeah, Ray Dog still dazed and confused on the outside. I don't know, it's from the middle turnbuckle. I don't know what happened. I don't know what's going on here. Oh, Billy Ray Dog back to his feet. He's finally recovered. He was busted open pretty bad on his forehead. Oh, Blackwell out of the corner. And he catches Big Daddy. I guess Big Daddy shouldn't have been gloating, but he got to his partner. And now Jackson and Blackwell, the two giants. Oh, DDT. Two count. Brian Jackson kicks out. Blackwell looking for a comeback. He's getting fired up. Crab walking. That could only mean one thing. And he's gonna fade it to black. DDT through the turnbuckles. That did not sound good. As you can tell by looking at him, our mats are not as thick as most. So that was mostly concrete. Blackwell and Brian Jackson still going at it. And while they are, I'm going to shout out to our sponsors. F&W sponsored by Fish Our Family, Little Egypt Aquarium Club, and Fat Money Designs. You can find all the links down in the description below. Spine Buster by Billy Ray Dog. This could be it. Blackwell hops in the ring. Can he stop it in time? And he doesn't get to Big Daddy, who Big Daddy broke the pin. Daddy not able to grab Blackwell, but Brian Jackson catches him with a drop kick. Brian Jackson looking to finish off Billy Ray Dog, but he was expecting it. He's got him in a submission. Brian Jackson reverses. awesome maneuver there by Billy Ray Dog. Billy Ray Dog trying to hide foot all his alphas. Spinebuster. This could be it. Blackwell in the ring. Three count. Could that be what we see at Canadian Stampede?
Here are your winners, Billy Ray Dog and the Destroyer, Damian Blackwell, American Alpha.
Congratulations to the Alphas. What a fantastic card we've had here so far. Entering the ring, Mr. We Can't Be Beaten. Oh, what's this? Sinister attacking. Oh, and a clothesline. Sinister and Blade going at it right there. Sinister going to town on Blade. Blade coming back here. He went for a neckbreaker, but Sinister just seems to have the upper hand every time. Sinister now walking back to the ring. Blade running after him, ready to fight. Blade goes right after Sinister. These two definitely don't like each other. Sinister now going after Blade. Blade seen it coming. Blade ducked it. Blade does a loose snap, does a press, gets on top of him, couple punches. Wait, what's this? It's Rob Roman! Rob Roman! Yeah, we better hear what he has to say about that. Well, Rob told us exactly what he wanted. He wants Sinister one-on-one at Canadian Stampede. We'll see if he gets his wish. Yeah. KD is wanting to get his hands on the masked man, but Jeremy Stellhorn has been standing in his way. Here enters the man now, Big Smooth.
Gravedigger,
unbelievable.
The masked man. Release me to St. Louis, Missouri. Weighing in shallow at 325 pounds, Smooth Jeremy Steele-Arn.
Gravedigger, bring me Jeremy to my knees. Jeremy brought the masked man with him to the ring.
Forget what I have done.
Forgive Jeremy just trying to get in the head of KD.
Save me if you can. The time for me has come. Let me be the one that got away.
And the match starts. You gotta wonder what the masked man is doing out here. You know, reports this weekend was the masked man is Aaron Wade, but he still didn't take off his mask. Does that mean it's not Aaron Wade? Oh, what's going on here? Oh, they're both beating up KD. ADM trying to get his opponent nice and weak for him. Before the pay-per-view. I don't know if that was supposed to be a shoulder check or what, but he paid for it. Landing on the concrete. Oh, powerbomb on the concrete. Just dragging ADM, but oh, ADM able to get out of it. Caught. Oh, slam down. I thought we'd be able to see these two fight it out here tonight, but it does not look like they're going to cooperate. Oh, maybe they are. They're heading to the ring. Oh, what's ADM doing? ADM came to the ring with a sledgehammer.